Here we go, day two at Vero Beach, Dodger Town. I'm Skip Holtz, head football coach at the University of South Florida. And had a first day in pads, had a great day. Things really went well today. The morale, the spirit, the enthusiasm, the attitude of these players is really positive right now. We got a long way to go and a lot of building to get done, but right now everybody is really positive and excited about what's going on. So I'll keep you posted. Tomorrow's our first day of two-a-days, and I'll keep you posted with all that. Thank you.